You see him trying to use the long pips really aggressively there. Good start from Jang Woojin. Look at this, Phyllis went for the snake. There's an example of Ruin Phyllis's attacking ability. Gets Jang Woojin out wide and then gets on the front foot with the attacks.
Two, three.
Backhand server, Phyllis. And you wonder why sometimes he chose to be a defender when he can play attacks like this. The surprise factor would be the first thing that comes to mind. Because it puts even more pressure on the attacker, knowing they've got to make good quality attacks and good quality touches, pushes, because if they're not, and if they're a bit loose, they'll come in.
Four, three.
I don't know what sweet are the snacks those girls are eating on the table tennis here, but people coming from far and wide to watch their stars. We know the Chinese fans love to follow their stars around the world.
Four, oh.
He's leveled it, Phyllis.
Four, five.
Misses the serve there. Twiddles in an instant, fiddling with Jang Woojin.
Six, five. Let. Six, five.
I know a lot of the Germans like the backhand serve from the forehand side. I mean, Dmitry Ovcharov, with his trademark, will try and come over the table with the flick on the backhand or the attack. Wow.
Six.
Phyllis will do it because then he's already in position to play his chops. He won't chop with the forehand side, Phyllis. He'll feel the ball back with a lob, a fish, or he'll try and counter. Fish is basically a lower lob. Gives the opponent less time to finish things off.
Seven,
nice set ball attack. He is the bogey player of Jang Woojin. So many in South Korea will play like this,
six,
if any.
Eight.
I mean, we know there's been some legendary choppers from their part of the world. I mean, Juse Hyuk, the last ever chopper to reach a World Championship final. That was in 2003.
Seven, eight.
Closing in, breathing down the neck of the German, Jang Woojin. One away from leveling.
Seven, eight.
Oh! Seven. Escapes there, Phyllis. Jang Woojin probably had a little bit of tension in his arm. Just kicked off the table.
Seven, eight. 9-8.
Oh, that's jammy there. Right when he could do done with it, he got it. Look at that. Damaging smash went right into the net. That's the effect that the net can have sometimes. It seems to take all the top spin off it, but doesn't do it fully, just slows down the ball.
9-10.
Make it or break it situation here. Zhang Wujin has the serve at least. Excellent pressure, delicate touch. That is brilliant composure from the Korean. Moving Phyllis in and out. Good improvisation. Jeez Louise. Zhang Wujin, brilliant block there against the Phyllis bullet of a backhand. Look at that. Wow. And secures the game. Here for the German men.
One love.
There he is. Invested.
Love two.
Phyllis is not afraid to give himself a telling off. Flawless here from Zhang Wujin. Hasn't taken any big winners, he's just kind of slowing things down and you can see he's more relaxed.
Four love.
Watched him in the doubles alongside Lim Jung-hoon earlier and they swept aside Xu Yifei and Xu Yingbin three straight. Zhang Wujin is definitely one of the names in no matter what tournament he enters that could win the title.
4-1.
He's taken a few titles already on the feeder and contender scene. Phyllis won the contender Almaty last season and it was a legendary comeback.
2-4.
He beat Lin Wenru from being 3-0 down. It was actually probably the best comeback I've ever commentated. Because for a defender to do it against an attacker of Lin Wenru's level is very, very rare to see. Zhang Wujin is leading by two. Nice fade from Phyllis. Fooled Zhang Wujin. Got to watch what Phyllis does because sometimes he'll serve with the pips, sometimes he'll serve with the inverted side to produce more spin. And then he can just push through with the pips. Comes at you so quick, it's no spin, but he kind of dips at the last second. Long fast serve straight into the backhand there from Zhang Wujin. Phyllis most of the time will chop it straight away. Zhang Wujin trying to delay the inevitable.
5-4.
In the serve receive game, wanted to get his forehand in most of the time. Beautiful dink. Wow. That's unreal play. poetic watching an attacker go up against a defender. Little shoulder shrug there from Zhang Wujin, trying to bring a bit of swag.
Seven.
Getting Phyllis where he wants him straight away. Phyllis has got a very tricky serve to attack comfortably. So the stare down. So the after motion.
Seven.
That was better there. Followed up a little bit better. Second tie break. Phyllis still trailing by two. I'm just looking at the draw here. Still got a couple of Chinese left. But there's an opportunity for these two to go all the way. Lin Chidong eliminated by Cho Sunming 3-0. Pitchford beating Aruna. The winner of this match plays the winner of Zhou Jihao or Benedict Duda.
8-5.
Really open. Probably more so than what it would have been if Ma Long, Fan Zhendong and Wan Chuqin were here. Everyone else, in terms of the world's best, is here in Bangkok.
Eight.
I mean, this guy's a defender. Look at this. He twiddled twice. He twiddled twice. That is a joke.
Seven, eight.
The cog is whirring. He is purring, Ruin Phyllis. Just blurring up these attacks. He's done so well to keep Zhang Wujin out, and the twiddle comes again. This is mesmerizing play. If he's not in your top five players to watch, then you better go to Specsavers, which is a glasses shop.
Eight, nine.
We like what we see here, but, well, as a neutral, I'd love to see this go all the way. I want to see as many of these rallies as possible. These two aren't interested in putting on a show. He came in and tried to block down the line. It was a good idea. Zhang Wujin put enough grease on the ball to trouble Phyllis. So hard to deny Zhang Wujin his forehand because of his footwork. Got a couple of fans there.
Left. 9-0.
You cheeky sausage, Zhang Wujin, bravo for that. That is brilliant. Oh, he beloved Ruin Phyllis. It's a miracle Phyllis got to the first one. Spreading the attacks around. Like jam on toast, but Phyllis, second to none, how he reads the attacks. That one there could really put in the full stroke, rather than taking it a little bit early when the ball was put more into his body. Oh,
11.
He sends him the wrong way. There's something very crafty about Zhang Wujin. He's a menace at the table. Some of the stuff we've seen in this game has been so entertaining. If I was a teammate of either one of these two players, I'd be keen to become the coach in this match just so I get front row seats.
Eight. 11, 12.
Apologises a few times there, Jan Woojin. So he clipped the net and then made life easier for him because Phyllis was a bit bamboozled. He is an absolute whiz, Jan Woojin.
One lock.
I can't say I've seen that all too often. It's no laughing matter for Jan Woojin, but he was convinced it wasn't going to go on.
One all.
Oh. Oh, that's a nice finish there. That'll be a moment that the WTT social media team can get on for sure.
1-3.
That is sublime from Phyllis. Better timing than a Swiss watch. Twiddles and plays a backhand counter from the forehand side. I mean, who does this but Ruin Phyllis?
4-2.
Who else does this? Please, Jan, can you lose this game so we can see some more of these rallies? No, I'm kidding.
Two.
It's a light racket toss, and Phyllis calls the timeout. Some say defence is a dying art.
Two, six.
It's Voldner-esque from Jan Woojin. He's not showing where he's going to go, what he's going to do.
Two, seven.
Spraying attacks. Phyllis is struggling here.
7-3. 7-4.
Even though Jan Woojin's comfortable here score-wise, he's got to reset himself. Phyllis is going to look to do something he hasn't done yet. Not afraid to play dirty, Phyllis. Need to be.
4-8.
Jan Woojin's wide serve there. Threw a spanner in the works. Timeout hasn't seemed to have really worked for Phyllis. Gives both players the same amount of time to reflect.
5-8.
Came through that one with the pips. Still a long way to go here for the German. He's the best defender in the world, but...
9,
so tough
5.
To do much with there. He's not putting it into the comfort zones, Jan.
Then 5.
And it's 5 match points for the South Korean ninja, Jan Woojin.
11-5, game and match.
There we go, the part-time cheeky sausage does it. 3-0.